Hey everybody, it's Nodus Fan here with you today to talk about something you might have seen in the description of my videos for the last couple weeks. I'm talking about the Loot Crate. What is a Loot Crate, you ask? Well, why don't we unbox one together and I'll show you. So right about now you're wondering, what is Loot Crate? Well, Loot Crate is epic geek and gamer gear. You get something new every month as a surprise in your Loot Crate. For less than 20 bucks a month, you get 6 to 8 hand-picked epic products. Each one based around a geek and or gamer theme. So let's go ahead and break into my Loot Crate right here and let's see what we have. First of all, the tips for the perfect unboxing. Yes, they even have contests for unboxing on their channel. That's kind of cool. So first off in my Loot Crate was the Star Wars Pop Vinyl Bobblehead. This one happens to be Yoda, so the cool Star Wars bobblehead. Yeah, that was definitely a hit. As I am a longtime Star Wars fan, these are sent out kind of random. You had a chance to get a Darth Vader one, maybe Boba Fett. I got Yoda, so that is pretty cool. So as we look at the box here, you kind of see, as I turn this around, you will see the others in Series 1 here. Darth Vader, Han Solo, Princess Leia, Stormtrooper, Chewbacca, and Greedo. Yeah, man, Greedo would have been cool too. All right, so we move on. And now we have these Art of Star Wars comics collectible postcards. There's a couple in here. Very cool. Oh, man. Jar Jar Binks? Really? Yeah, I guess so. We also have a Hexbug Nano Micro Robot in here. Oh, my kids love that. I'll let them go to town with the Hexbug. They'll definitely have a good time with that. And we move on to the next item. And we have a Dead Space 3... wall graphic from Walls 360 and EA. Yep, you can place this on your wall. You can replace it hundreds of times. I like this. It has a real artsy feel, almost like a canvas finish to it, like it had been painted. That's pretty cool. So you got the wall graphic there for Dead Space 3. And next, Star Trek junkies. Yeah, baby, the Live Long and Prosper button. If you're a fan of Spock, Mr. Leonard Nimoy, then that's for you, definitely. So, there you go. There's my first Loot Crate unboxing for you. Now, you too can get your very own Loot Crate every month. Just follow the link in the description, sign yourself up, and for less than $20 a month, you too can get the Loot Crate. Some fun stuff delivered to your door. Little surprise each month. Always some cool geek and gamer gear. So, go ahead, follow that link. Even get yourself 10% off right now. Loot Crate. Check them out, guys.